Okay, for the last time this evening, time to trot over to Cheryl and the girls.
Okay, so next up, she's unique and she's as cute as a button. It's my little Diana Vickers.
You thought it was fantastic.
So proud of you.
I think you're the one to beat.
Diana.
I've always dreamt that something like this would happen to me. That moment will stay with me forever. As soon as I started singing, Cheryl, she gave me like a cheeky smile. I just thought, you know what, I think I belong on here.
You are the singing version of Marmite. Love it or hate it? I loved it.
That just made me feel amazing.
She's like a little angel, and when I watch her perform, she just makes me melt.
Ever since I was really young, I used to do little singing shows for my family. I'd audition for every single part that I could. It was in Annie, it's Anna Music twice. This is all I've ever wanted to do. The stakes are really high. This competition, it's hot.
I think this is absolutely the strongest category.
Alex and Laura are so amazing. They've got big voices, and to me, they're like superstars.
She mustn't feel underconfident. She has to really enjoy the fact that her special talent is her uniqueness.
This is very much about her doing her thing rather than listening to anyone else.
I just need her to realise that she's actually really different and really special.
I'm so nervous. I can't have an off week because that could be it for me.
Diana Vickers!
This week, you're different from all the other girls in the competition. You're more contemporary. You're like any of the girls in the charts today. You've got a great recording voice. I mean, it shouldn't really have worked, a 17-year-old girl singing about a man in the mirror, but you made it work because you're unique.
You have absolutely absolutely found your comfort zone. You are in the moment now, and you made that your own. It was box fresh.
Yeah! You know, you did really, really well last week, Diana, and this week you did even better, I've got to tell you. Why this is working is that I think this confidence thing has kind of gone away now. You're a different kind of singer. What's really, really important is that this is not karaoke. This is you doing your interpretation of a song. And it is working, Diana. I actually think you may be the one to beat.
Yeah! See, watching you in rehearsals, all the tears we've had and all of that, you wouldn't have known any of that watching that. It was the best I've ever heard you sing it, and it was fantastic. And I love that you're so unique.
Oh, my God! What about you? Simon just said the one to beat, and you were so nervous about tonight, weren't you?
I know, I was absolutely terrified. I can't believe I've done it.
I know. But, do you feel a bit more confident now as you're going on? Because, you know, you said last week you weren't too confident. Are you feeling a bit better now?
Yeah, I am. I think last week was, like, first week nerves and stuff. But I don't know. I'll see what happens.
OK, enjoying yourself?
Yeah. Love it.
Diana dearly wants to be here again next week. She's counting on your votes to get her through. Number to call, 0901 61 61 109. But as you know, don't call now. Call when lines open later. For now, everyone, Diana.